What is the function of the second paragraph? This is a structure based question. So let's look at the mind map. As per the mind map, the first paragraph talks about the studies and describes its findings. The second paragraph describes the methodologies, similarities and exceptions found in the study. And the third paragraph talks about the reasons behind the findings. So in the context of the entire passage, the second paragraph provides the details of the study. Let's look at the answer choices in this context. Answer choice A. The second paragraph talks about the details of the study mentioned in the first paragraph. So it is incorrect to state that the second paragraph narrows the scope of the study in the first paragraph. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B. It presents the details of the research whose findings were mentioned in the first paragraph. Yes, this is what the mind map implies. Because the second paragraph talks about the methodologies, similarities and exceptions in the study, and the findings of the study are mentioned in the first paragraph. So this is a good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice C. It offers striking examples of the classical work mentioned in the first paragraph. The first paragraph refers to the classical idea that human leadership is intrinsically different than animal leadership. And this study mentioned in the second paragraph starts without this perceived notion. So it can be inferred that the study does not follow the classical philosophy. So it is incorrect to say that the second paragraph offers examples of classical work. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. The second paragraph doesn't offer any rationale, nor does the first paragraph talk about any limitations. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E. It is the second paragraph that talks about the methodology. So it is incorrect to say that the first paragraph talks about the methodology. Also, it is the first paragraph that presents the findings. So it is incorrect to say that the second paragraph serves the purpose of presenting the findings. So this answer choice can be eliminated. B is the correct answer.